Here we go.
I'm back.
Welcome home.
Welcome home.
Guess who I just saw? Biggs.
Really?
So Marlene.
Too.
Okay.
Why not now?
Did he say anything about Daddy or Tifa?
Oh, sorry. Forgot to ask.
Aww.
Zach, would you mind checking on Aerith for me?
Sure.
We're all headed for the same place. You'll see your daddy and Tifa again.
Soon?
Soon enough, Marlene. Soon enough.
Okay. Tangled, metal cylinders there.
It's me.
What was going on that we had all this?
That was you, wasn't it? Hello in there.
I don't understand when this was.
Still standing.
She is so like not to. Sick on any moving vehicle. Bye-bye. Guess we're not going back that way.
Can we go home? Anywhere but here.
Not yet. Ooh, a ceremonial staff. That might be good for... maybe not. Aerith. Ooh, that is much better. Where'd she go? I'm gonna need healing. All right, that's all interesting. Tinsel.
I thought you were still in chapter 10.
Yeah, I'm still in chapter 10. And it looks like I won the bid, too.
Why would I say something about utensils?
I don't know, I couldn't understand. You had food in your mouth.
It's not food, it's medicine.
Road Warrior Bangles. Tifa. All right, everyone's getting more powerful. I'm able to attain. Ah. I just realized something. I keep forgetting to research how I get more of those. That's okay. More of the summon things. Oops, he got lightning, healing, cleansing. He's got revive. She's already got the chakra, okay. Alright, let's see what's up here.
Welcome to our domain, children of the planet.
Thanks.
Y'all hear that just now?
Our flesh is gone, yet our spirits are condemned to linger.
Outsiders such as we are unwelcome. Forever denied the planet's embrace.
Is there a hole in you?
I feel for you. Can only imagine how tough that's been.
My kin now dwell within these effigies. I beseech you, lend them your ears. Long has it been since they have had an audience.
They're not bound to the planet, and so she rejects them. Because you have to come from the life stream to return to it.
Yes.
Which means these dudes can't die, right?
They're invincible.
I'm not sure that's something to celebrate. Being stuck as spirits with no hope of release sounds like a fate worse than death.
As if you know anything about dying. I mean, are you even really alive?
Another stuck spirit, perhaps?
We shall not rest till the materia is ours.
Okay. Oh, you did you?
With materia, you mean?
We long to lay hands on the materia of peace.
You're such a thing. Whoa.
Thank you.
always like saving because you never know when. Sprigs of Raven.
Our ultimate salvation.
Saw something there. Boss fight.
Don't know about y'all, but I got a sinking feeling. Think we probably don't want to overstay our welcome here.
It's hard to feel at ease around folks whose only desire is death.
And if
the planet won't let them have it, well, who's to say they won't? Let the planet have it!
Save me!
Sure.
Don't you think someone responsible like me ought to hang on to that materia? So it doesn't fall into the wrong hands.
Yeah.
I think we shouldn't get involved at all, Lassie.
A little late for that.
Yeah, grabbing the dog.
What do you think he wants us to do for him?
Steeped in our one desire, here is the material knowledge, with pain and spite they lack. Steeped in our one desire, here is the material no more, with pain and spite they lack.
Yeah, I'm so good.
Whatever that materia is, we can't let them have it. No matter how much they want it. Don't know how far we can let this go, but for now we play along.
They're gonna probably try to stop me.
The
sorcerers keep bringing them back to life. So. That was annoying.
Those not born of the life stream can never join its flow. One cannot return to that from which one did not arise. And so our souls sought refuge here. Yet idleness brought no solace. Our days, a penance imposed by the planet for the sin of our existence. And now, our only wish is to be freed from this prison, to be granted true release.
Shrine to Oblivion. That sounds cheery.
From the planet, we claim the greatest of materia, a most sacred treasure, and imbued it with our desire for freedom. After an eternity, the materia began to stir, and thus did we rejoice, knowing that salvation was within our grasp. We rejoiced, so convinced were we that our prayers for release had not been in vain. Yet the loathsome Cetra trespassed upon our lands and stole the treasure that would grant us deliverance.
Okay.
Therefore, we ask that you retrieve it, the Black Materia, key to our oblivion. Please, it alone can liberate us from this endless dream. The Gi cannot rest until our sacred treasure has been restored to us. Moreover, in redressing the crime of her ancestors, the Cetra may help us to let go our ancient grudge.
Where is it?
It is.
Oh, she has it.
The orb lies within a place of Cetra worship.
A place of Cetra worship, or temple.
You know what?
I have an idea. At least, I think I do.
Forgive me, Hollow One, if I regard you with suspicion.
Now hold on there. I'm friend to one and all, thanks to my crystal ball. No matter your need, I have the right read.
He's strange, but you can trust him. Really.
Alas, it appears we have been discovered. I trust you will return our materia to its rightful home. Only you can end our torment.
Okay. Do we gotta go on some side quest or something, or... Next morning, we slept there?
I guess we're back? Yeah.
We need to get moving.
Right!
Where are we going? Goodbye, Father.
I'll make you proud, Dad. Just wait.
How long is he gonna wait for that?
It's good to see you again. Allow me to escort you to fellow Bugenhagen. Please, this way.
Hook, line, and sinker. Those undead suckers actually think we're gonna give them back their materia!
They called it their salvation or whatever. But to me, it sounded more like something with the potential to wreak some serious havoc. Nope. No way in hell are we letting them have it.
Can't let him have it either.
Him?
Sephiroth. Did no one else sense him?
No.
You're the resident expert. If you say Sephiroth was there, I'll believe you.
Wait, wait, wait. So, are you saying Sephiroth's after the Black Materia too?
Probably.
Yep.
Better to assume he is.
Well, come on! Let's go, let's go! Can't let anyone get between me and my materia!
So, Kitze, I gotta ask, how do you know about the Cetra Temple anyway?
I wouldn't say I knew about it exactly. Not directly, anyway.
What's that supposed to mean?
Uh-oh.
I just recall some document or other discussing its existence. If we can get to a Shinra terminal, I should be able to find it again.
Terminal, huh? Is there any up here?
I think so. But I bet old Boogie will go for sure.
Yeah, it would have been nice to come down this way, but whatever.
Thank heavens you're alive! I feared you might have returned to the planet.
Oh, come on. We both know you didn't need to worry about me. After all, I am the son of Seto the Watcher.
Forgive me. But if I recall correctly, Shinra should have set up a transmission terminal here in Cosmo Canyon, so... where is it?
Oh... what did become of that thing? Ah, yes, now I remember. I was so fascinated by the technology it employed...